गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू अवर ईवीएस क्लास। सो टुडे इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, सो लेट अस रीकैप। ओके, सो यू कैन सी दिस इज अ डॉल। ओके, एंड द डॉल और अवर बॉडी हैज थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट्स। व्हाट आर दे, लेट अस सी। हेड, ट्रंक, these two parts are trunk and limbs. Okay, can you see head, trunk and limbs? These are the three important part of our body. So next is, you know, trunk, the part just below the neck. What are they? Chest and abdomen. Chest and abdomen. So these are the two important parts of trunk. Next, limbs. I have told you that two arms and two legs are called limbs. So the next thing is five sense organs. You know, children, you have done this activity at home. Yes, five sense organs are eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. And which is the largest sense organ in our body? Yes, skin. Okay, children, eyes help us to see, ears help us to hear, and nose help us to smell, tongue helps us to taste. So now the next or the last part is stage. Okay, when we are born, we are a baby. Slowly we grow to a toddler, then to a child, then to a teenager, then to an adult, and lastly we grow old. So children, I think you must have understood everything in this chapter. Okay children, bye.